Hi. I have made two previous videos about making a character walk in a Ren'py game using mouse clicks to indicate where the character should walk. You will find links to those videos in the comments below. One important detail I did not think about mentioning in those videos is that there is a default function that comes with Ren'py to use mouse clicks on the left or the right side of the screen to activate Rollback. This is called Rollback Side. The Rollback function make it possible for the player to jump back if they want to redo some choice that did not turn out so well. You need to make sure that this function is disabled if you are going to use mouse clicks to move the character. You can also use that function, Rollback, from the quick menu bar. So even if you disable the mouse click version, Rollback Side, the player still have access to the function Rollback. We can disable the function with a line of code. There is a different line of code to set the preference for a desktop version of the game and for a mobile version. The natural place to put this code is in the options RPI file under the headline Preference Defaults. So, now we have Rollback Side function disabled. However, the player can still activate the function from the preference screen. So we need to take that option out. This we can do in the screen's RPI file. So now we have taken the Rollback Side function out and the player cannot restore it. Thus, this obstacle for using mouse clicks at different parts of the screen is removed. That is all for this time, so bye for now.